Rape convict Gurmeet Ram Rahim sentenced to 20 years in jail by a special CBI court. CBI Judge Jagdeep Singh pronounced two sentences of 10-year rigorous imprisonment in each of the two cases that date back to 2002, said defense lawyer S K Garg Narwana. He said both sentences will run consecutively for a total of 20 years in jail for the flamboyant guru. The court also fined the Dera chief rupees 15 lakh in each of the two cases, of which rupees 14 lakh each would go to the two victims who were part of his sect. Earlier it was reported that the Dera chief would spend 10 years in jail for both rape cases. The Dera chief apparently sobbed in the courtroom as he begged to be forgiven, reported Times Now. During the argument before the sentencing, the prosecution said no leniency should be shown for Gurmeet Ram Rahim. The defense argued that the Dera chief is a social worker who has worked for the welfare of people, so judge should take a lenient view. Gurmeet Ram Rahim was on Friday ruled guilty of rape by the special CBI court in Panchkula, Haryana. He was immediately taken into judicial custody, but his followers in Haryana and Punjab went on a rampage, resulting in death of 38 people and crores of damage to public property. To avoid a repeat of Friday's violence, sentencing was held in a court specially set up inside the district jail premises in Sunaria near Rohtak, where Ram Rahim was bought and locked after his conviction. CBI Special Court Judge Jagdeep Singh was flown to Rohtak on Monday to pronounce the sentence. Rohtak District Collector Atul, Kumar stated that if any anti-social elements are spotted trying to harm themselves or others, shoot at sight orders will be issued immediately. Security was stepped up outside the official residence of Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar in Chandigarh ahead of Ram Rahim's sentencing. A multi-layer security cordon was thrown around the Rohtak district jail by paramilitary forces and Haryana Police ahead of the sentencing. The army was kept on standby. No movement of people other than those authorized was allowed within the distance of 10 kilometers from the prison premises. Meanwhile, Panchkula, Sirsa, Uttar Pradesh and neighboring areas were put on high alert, with paramilitary forces deployed in various pockets of the states. While Section 144 was already in place in Rohtak, curfew also continued to be enforced in Sirsa. At many sensitive places in Punjab too, security forces conducted flag marches and kept a tight vigil in sensitive areas. Security was beefed up to prevent any incidents in Sirsa, the headquarters of Dera Sacha Sauda. Though the exodus of Dera followers from the sect's headquarters in Sirsa began Saturday, several supporters of the self-styled Godman are still present in and around the sprawling premises. Mobile and internet services was remained suspended in Haryana and Punjab till 11:30 a.m. on Tuesday. The case was started back in 2002. The Punjab and Haryana High Court took action of its own accord of the Sadhvi's letter to PM Vajpayee and directed the CBI to register a sexual exploitation case against the Dera chief in 2002. The case was then handed over to the CBI. The investigating agencies questioned 18 Sadhvis and two of them leveled allegations of rape against the spiritual leader. Their statements are part of the CBI charge sheet, which was filed on July 30, 2007 in the CBI Special Court. One of the Sadhvis said in her statement that when she entered the Ram Rahim's traveling chamber, the doors automatically got closed and she found him watching a pornographic movie on a big screen. The CBI is to be banking heavily on this statement, as only a select few have access to that chamber. The trial against Gurmeet Ram Rahim commenced in 2008, and on September 6, 2008, he was charged under Section 376 Rape and Section 506 Criminal Intimidation. So this was the full explained story about the Gurmeet Ram Rahim's case. I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. If you have liked this video, please comment, like and share our video. And if you have not yet subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel as quick as possible. Well, this was it from my side for today. I will be back with another interesting episode. Till then, stay tuned and keep watching.